Ever since the Enlightenment, the ideas of Western values such as the parliamentary democracy, free market, capitalism, individualism, and freedom of expression have expanded all over the world. However, after World War II, America became a major player on the international field, as well as Soviet Union, but we don't have Soviet unionization, do we?